I'm Nick Bohr in the Waukesha County town of Mukwonago at the scene of a fatal house fire overnight. Fire crews were called here shortly after midnight. The initial call came in for a woman having trouble breathing. But when they arrived here, they found the home fully engulfed in flames and one victim laying out on the front yard. There was too much fire for them to even go inside, and when they were able to do so, found the body of a woman. They're not releasing any further information right now, but we hope to have more information to bring you later on WISN 12 News and WISN.com.